be done. Time out, dude. That's the wave of the century. Step aside, dude. This is gonna be the stupidest thing you've ever done.
Huh?
Pay no attention to the dude on your shoulder. The other shoulder, I mean. Whoa! Whoa! Now you're happy? We know what we're doing.
Don't we?
No! See, the wave is growing 5 feet per second, which means we're scheduled for disaster in exactly... Okay, so he's got the know-how, I've got the guts. But don't I need you both? I'm stuck out here. No choice, gotta ride this wave.
Achieve total kahunacity.
Yes!
Wait a minute. I don't want him to be a kahuna.
It's okay, Dick. I'm just a homeboy again.
Guys, it's almost showtime. Why are you sitting here?
Gotta learn to relax, Dick. Letting yourself get stressed is bogus, dude. Maybe you ought to take up surfing. That's a radical stress buster.
Huh? Oh, no. The kahuna's back.
Dick, why didn't you tell me it was only 1 minute to showtime? Posse up, guys. We got a show to do.
Nah, our John is back. And better than ever.
Take a chance. What we gonna do? Just get on the floor to the new kid's dance. Do that dance. Don't worry about it, because it won't take long. We're gonna push it with a chance with a funky song. Put your mind on it.
Hippie, hippie, hippie.
We're rock and roll.
He's a rascal. He's a big-eared varmint. He's the baddest bunny of them all. He's coming up next on Bugs Bunny and Friends. Tonight at 8, 7 Central, there's an epidemic, and the fear of fever is spreading like fire on the Young Riders.